second go. Bobby Stremme looked good, got to the top side of turn number three, and almost came out of the lead. Back at it. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Sean Amor.